Hey guys, welcome to James Fishing. This is James and today we'll be shore luring along East Coast Park. So today for the first spot, we're going to be starting at Siglap Canal and I'll be playing with my RG ultralight game. Yeah, so right now is the tide is lowering, so stay tuned for more and hopefully we catch some good ones. Let me know in the comment section. Yo, strike off camp right at the banks there. Oh my god, this armagam. This one has a very nice blue pattern. Let's go ahead and release him. Okay, so that armagam went to the hole.
The tide should pick up and
it should be well and alive lah by the time the tide goes up. Okay guys, so that's it for today's content. Thank you guys for watching and catch you on the next one.